The benefits of ICT are also felt in the rural areas of India. The mobile phone and television have found their way in each and every household in rural India. Now in India, everyone have the TV and everyone have the mobile phone. In many villages, farmers are trained and give information about agriculture with the help of computers. In many villages, farmers are trained and give information about the agriculture with the help of computer. India is almost at par with some of the advanced nations with respect to the ICT sector. An individual in India has access to all the benefits of ICT as anyone else around the world. In the years to come, phenomenal expansion will be seen in the field of ICT in India, which will in turn accelerated the growth of India in world economy. So ICT is the main part. ICT is the main part in India. So in school, ICT is used to keep record of all the students, their name, their address, Aadhaar card number. These all details are stored in computer. In school, ICT is also used to teach students. In hospital, ICT is used to keep record of all the patients, like their blood group, health history, their names, and it also used to do X-ray, blood test, and eye test. Then in transport, ICT is used to book online ticket of a flight or train, to check timetable of flight or train. So in transport, which is used to book tickets or check timetable of railway or flight. Then in entertainment industry, it is used to create a cartoon. In entertainment industry, it is used to create cartoons and animation. In learning also, ICT use. In learning also, computer, some various softwares are used by use. Then Pravlinkan, these type of software are used in learning. ICT in a business. In business also, ICT are used, like e-commerce, e-banking. There is no need to go in bank to withdraw money. Then e-commerce means online shopping. There is no need to go in shop. By online, you can shop clothes, you can buy also, and you can sell also. So the benefits of ICT are very important in India. The benefits of ICT are also felt in the rural areas of India. So the mobile phones and television have found their way in each and every household in India. So the India is almost a par with some of the advanced nation with respect to the ICT sector.